Who discovered vitamin C? The discoverer of vitamin C is considered Albert Szent-Györgyi, who for the first time managed to isolate vitamin C in its pure form. In 1903, Tadeusz Reichstein synthesized vitamin C for the first time, and later Linus Pauling in 1970 suggested that vitamin C protects against viral oncological disease. All three scientists received the Nobel Prize.